Holy crap, you sold this place out twice today. Good job, ladies and gentlemen. So many fans, so we want to say thank you for that. Kind of kicked off, let's give you a great week of 22 shows we're performing, and we're just very thrilled. Speaking of Christmas, a lot of kids in the audience tonight. Kids, where you at? Make some noise. Kids, I have tales.
Jason.
George? One outfit. Jason, what's going on with the Argyle there, bud? It's creeping out. Joe, what's it feel like you're back on stage after such a long break, but you're back?
Oh, it feels great. It feels awesome. I can't wait to just start the show.
Okay. Jason, what the hell are you doing back there? Jay Sizzle. You're obviously the ladies' man.
Jay Sizzle brings the heat for the ladies.
What's going on?
What's your skill?
Bring the crowds in front of the team. See?
What's going on? Where's your outfit? Times have changed, boys, since last time you were on tour. We brought in a world-class choreographer, okay? He's gonna teach you four important dance moves that we're gonna string together to suit, so that you guys can take the top of the crowd.
One and two, you bounce. Three and four, go to the other side. Five and six, seven and eight.
All right, here we go. Here we go. One, two, and go. Stop. This one. You guys are going to be here for the 7:30 show too, so let's just start again. Here we go. Okay, that was... You're gonna end on a...